Hi everyone and welcome, Grailiff here again, and in this video I'll be showing you all how to find the ultimate jewellery collection set, which will get you a nice and easy $1,349. For this one, you will need a shovel and a metal detector, which can both be unlocked after collector rank 5. The way the collectibles spawn is in 3 cycles, and I've made a video explaining how the spawn cycles work, and how to check what cycle you're on, so please check my channel for those videos if you're unsure. This video is for spawn cycle 1. And I've added a map at the end of this video for everyone's reference, with the route shown in the video, so if you need more detail from the map, you can find the specific location in the video. I've also arranged the locations in a logical path, so you all don't waste your time going back and forth. If you like the format, check out my channel for other collectible videos I've made. Hopefully, this video helps, and if so, please like and subscribe so you stay up to date with future videos and tutorials as they are released. Keep howling at the moon, outlaws. Thanks and enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah.